he closes, right? Look what I'm going to do. Instead of grabbing him, just going to slide down. Look what I'm going to do. Put weight on his leg. I'm just going to punch. Now, the question of the shin across your chest. If I lean, he pushes, right? So look what I'm going to do. I'm going to cup. I'm going to kind of lean and circle in a circular motion. See that? So I'm going to cup the side of his knee, just so I have a guide. So I'm going to almost like go around slightly to my right. This is something that you're going to experiment to see how far you can go. Put pressure. Okay? I have better leverage just by moving his hip around. Right? Now, this is why I like to do this too. Sit on the bottom leg. Push the shoulder. Keep, see how I get close with my elbow? Now, if I keep going to his left, to my left, he's going to keep following, right? So here's what I'm going to do. Let go of my left foot. Look at my right foot. And look at my right hand. I'm going to sit up a little bit, just so you can see. When you're doing this, I always want to stay low. Look at my shoulder. Look at my body. There's always pressure. Look at my chest, it's on his thigh. Right? Just for I'm going to walk my right foot under his shin, lift his leg up, and then put his leg on my thigh. I'm just going to come up. Good. One more time. That's it. Walk, and then lift up, and then go to the other side. Same thing. Go to the other way. On my toes. Right? Lock. So it moves off. It starts to move. Look what I do. See that? Boom. Thank you. Good side. Understood? The only difference is we're going to lift it up. Right here. Right? Look. One. Two. Right? Walk up. That's as hard as you can go. Now, look at my toes. Walk. And sit on right? Now it starts to square. Look at my left. Come up. Lift. Circle to the side. Right? Look at my elbow. Locking his hip. Come up. Left to the side. Any questions?